print date is February 15th, 2001. Print date is March 10, 2000. This is the first Gold Classic Collection video. This is the first Walt Disney Gold Collection VHS. Print date is April 6, 2000. This is the second Walt Disney Gold Collection VHS. Print date is May 10, 2000, and this is the third Walt Disney Gold Collection VHS. Print date is December 13, 2000. No print date on this tape. Blockbuster purchased on February 10, 2003. I'll put my name in the case on the tape so I can remember again. The print date is the 32nd week of 2002. And yes, this tape does have the rare 90th anniversary feature presentation on it at the beginning. This is my favorite Paramount movie ever. The print date is the 15th week of 2002. Print date is March 19, 2002. Almost done. Four more tapes. The print date is October 1st, 2002. This next one doesn't have a case. Print date is December 12th, 2002. Oh yeah, the print date is on the side. The print date is the 37th week of 2003. Here's the last tape. The print date is October 9th, 2003. That's it for this collection video.